Right.
So this is potassium
chloride.
It's a
different colour. It's a different atom, and each atom makes its own colour. Each metal will have its own colour, which is how.
Oh! Oh, I love
that. So these colours are used
by... I love that, Robert. Oh, I could get into that.
I'll tell you the truth, I think it's the most feeble.
I think it's getting quite a power kick out of
it. Yeah, well, this is copper sulfate, and that, of course...
Now, you come over to America quite a lot. Like, you've done quite a lot of these. You live in North London, you come over here. Be honest, are you making and selling meth? Be honest with me.
Well, you know...
As a side hustle.
No, I just come for the free cannabis, you know.
You come for the free cannabis? Oh, look at that. So this is like what you'd see at a pyrotechnic show in a
exactly
rock concert.
Exactly right. And this is the most beautiful one. This is lithium chloride. Lithium is the lightest chloride. Metal in the periodic table.
Oh, my word. See, ideally, I'd love to walk in my house and that would sort of flame.